H1's coming back down to hitch up. I think they're maybe just parking it here.
Copy at 1010 H01.
No clue who this is. I didn't hear anything on the radio. Unless that's H01. Back it up all the way around. Okay, so that's not H1. That's right. Oh, that might be a 23K or something like that. Oh, here they come. That's them flanging. Recording, right?
Yeah, sweet.
Thank you.
5.
Check out what I scored today. Come on. Focus. Anyways, it's a Penn Central Metro Club car. Come on, over here. You can kind of see it. Maybe now we'll get a look at it. Maybe now we'll focus. There we go. Penn Central Metro Club Car. Number 803 it was. Decided to pick one up because I didn't have one to put on the end of a train, you know, like how they normally throw one rolling out of through here. So, we'll give that a shot, see how that works. I just picked this one up by random, too, because it was, like, pretty much the cheapest one at the flea market. I think we got a train parked here, waiting for a crew to come maybe later on tonight. I might come back here and get it if I can. I'm gonna try, anyways. See if I can pay attention, maybe. Not really good at that, you know? And that is an Operation Lifesavers badge, I guess, on the side of it. Does that mean we got a lifesaver unit here or in Binghamton? I don't think this counts as like a heritage unit, does it? That's weird. I'll have to look into that, see what that is about. Creek bed's pretty bone dry if you want to come down here and catch some trains on the trestle yourselves. This is like just down across from the other side of the BK on Court Street. Runs all the way under there. You'll have to like bend over about halfway, about to here, to at the first part, but it gets bigger and bigger until, you know, when you get past under the first part, then it just lines up clear.